like 4 hours of sleep, but it's okay. I'm going to the Goonies. Only slept 4 hours. I'm gonna be there for what, two hours. I woke up late since I'm running 4 hours of sleep. Los Goonies, cars and coffee. We're here, guys. Sheesh. Guess we're starting off on the right foot. Damn, son. Come on, fiber. Little CB action. Is it 06, 07? The only difference between the 06 and the 07 STI or WRX is the longness. So I guess this is the 07. The 06 is longer than this one. There's a reason, I don't know why. I think the 07 should be the longer version. You know what I'm saying? It's clean. We got over here. Type R? Is it a Type R?
Nah.
I think it's an Accord.
What kind of car is that? I don't know.
I think it's an Accord.
Oh, that's an Accord. That's an Accord, chat?
I think so, yeah. He only got the Type R bumper on it.
So what the fuck does Type R mean?
Type racing? I don't know. I like that. Engine brake. It is an Accord. Come on, fiber. Looks nice though, I like it. Sheesh. Nice Volkswagen. Super ripping it off on the highway. What else we got? This guy, he was trying to figure it out what this shit was. Gonna figure it out. You got a nice engine bay for a V6. Is it a V6? It is a V6. I think. I don't even know. But it looks clean though. My man out here taking pictures. Nice Subarus, nice Subarus. There's a Mazda over here, those are nice. Sheesh. You got more cars over here too. Is that a Lambo? Is that a Lambo? Ferrari? Sheesh. The SVJ, bro. Shit. Look at this machine, bro. One of my favorite Lamborghinis, bro. I say top three.
See the door panels? See the vent right there next to the door? Look down.
Sheesh.
No, down. Outside. Look outside. Look at the vent right there. Watch.
Sheesh. Top three favorite Lambos.
Yeah, no, you have
to ask. I don't even know what Rari is this. The hell is this? No man out here taking pictures. This is an F8? I think that's what he's saying. Really? F8 Spider? Yep. Sheesh! Mm-hmm. It's your tea, baby. And we are supposed to pull that off. See that? You are supposed to peel that off. Dang. I thought it was like some extra stuff for the cars, you know? Let's continue. We got more cars all the way down there, bro. This is deep. Hold on. This is deep on a Sunday, man. We got more cars pulling up. Supposedly it's 9 to 11, but I think it's 9 to 12. I'm not sure.
Oh, it's right there.
Jeez. So yeah, I think it's gonna be tonight to 9 to 12. Not 9 to 11. Too many cars. Keep this. Holy shit. Jeez. Sheesh. Toretto? Sheesh. Vamos para arriba. Vamos para arriba. Damn, son. Come on, fiber. Nice Miata. 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 Another Miata. Another Miata. No more?
No. Not no, but like, I don't have more money.
Yo, chill out. Come on, fight on. Hey yo, what happened to your rims, bro? Damn. Poor Beamer. Sheesh. Come on, fight on. Come on, fight on. Come on, fight on. Nice. I mean, it's not that bad running 4 hours of sleep. I need to eat though. I'm hungry. Oh man, I'm hungry, 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 hungry. I'm hungry. SI, sitting nice. HRT4, yo. Be ready, ready. Ready, ready. Keep the tires. Come on, fiber. Sheesh. How much are you pushing, bro? 675, 85? Are you at John? Shitting on you. 22. Step back. Yeah. I mean, if I get one of these, now that I have the money, not that I have the money for it, but if I get the money for these, double fiber. But if I get the money for these, I just get a scat bag. You don't need that much horsepower, bro. What do you need that much horsepower for? For what? The ass is gonna go like this. For what? Even though that's V8, you know, still, the gas is gonna go way faster, but it ain't worth it. Ah, another Miata. Miata. SC300? Right hand drive? Sitting on your mic, there, bro. The sword. See, the same shit. Out here with the bikes, it's a nice weather. It's 2K. Are you at Lou?
Hell, you're famous.
He said, you're famous. You're gonna be trending on top three. Are you at Lou? I'm here with the big wing. Where you at, Lou? Yeah, my car's coming in, bro. It's still early. I think we'll stay here too early. Look at this, bro. It's a whole crew. Sheesh. Mini Cooper. Look at this wrap. This shit different. Different, yo. Come on, fiber. Look at that wrap, though. Closer look. Sheesh. More cars over here at the Applebee section. Hit the rims. Damn, dog. Sheesh. What else we got? The Sylvia? It's over there. Yeah, not really. Something interesting to look at, but let's see. Yeah, nothing interesting. Let's go over here. Nothing interesting over there. Right here, missing the bumper, you know? Nah, I'll take the Z. 250Z. Sheesh. Did I tell my dog? R32? Go ahead over there. Another Miata. Sheesh. Come on, fight me. Damn, right hand drive, fool. Sheesh. Is that a tow my dog? This is an outback. I like the rims though. Nah, Forster. I was a little confused. Hey man, if you see me pay more attention to the Subarus and any other cars because I like Subaru. So leave me alone. Sheesh. Oh, here we go. Another Miata. So tough, bro. Probably leaving soon. Another Miata. Sheesh! Sheesh!
Fuck yeah! You know the vibes. I don't like it, it's just that way.
Like,
they look good,
but they don't.
No, I feel you. I'm, like,
same
with
my wheel.
Then, dog?
Like, these are... Those are hard, bro. Like, I can't... I'm never gonna...
Hoonigan?
I don't know what looks good or not. It's, like, always different than all the time.
As much as I want to drink...
Sheesh.
Yeah.
This is Mardo Gray. I hear missing the bumper, you know? ST300? Maybe? Right hand drive? Sorry, it's not the same thing. Mid-ass tires, probably a sleeper. Maybe a sleeper. Nice Subaru. And this Skyline. Yeah, look. Sheesh. Right hand drive. Did I tell my dog? The 350Z though. No step. Come on, fiber. Sheesh. Come on, fiber. Is that a Tommy dog? How much? How much for the Z?
How much? $6,000.
$6,000? How many miles?
106.
106?
Is it an HR or D? Is it HR?
Yeah, that's a good deal, bro.
What color is it?
Silver.
It's like a chunk of gray.
Clean title?
Yeah.
Manual?
It's a good deal, bro. Take it. I wish I had the money to buy that shit. Let me buy that shit right now. Damelo, cash. Twin turbo. Nah, horns. They should have cleaned. Yeah, my boy. This shit clean, my boy.
Thank you, man.
It's clean, bro. For a GLI?
Yeah.
It's clean. I think it's the cleanest GLI I've ever seen.
Thanks, bro.
Manufactured color?
What's
up? Manufactured color?
It's
from the dealer?
What the color is?
Yeah.
It's called
but it's from the dealer though?
Yeah. It's called Pyrite Silver Metallic.
Huh. Check it, go ahead and drive. Oopra. Oh my god, it's a Bupra. Sheesh. See what I mean? Same center console as the BMW, bro. Same thing. Oh. It's a Supra, it's a BMW. Got the same center console. Yeah, I like it though. But I don't like the fact they call it a Supra. Shiny ass car. She's a sleeper. I told you guys. I didn't even see the exhaust. That shit right under the bumper. You got the cops over there? Clean or us. Clean Volkswagen, UTIs. How did I skip this? Sheesh! It should say, look back. Look at me back. Stop walking. Damn dog. Carbon fiber. Carbon fiber. Right hand drive. Is that what I told my dog?
You got it.
Sheesh.
Hey, yo, big dog, open it.
Ready for drifting, bro. Ready for drifting. Look at this. Sheesh.
No, that's a big belly.
No carbon fiber though. I'm surprised.
Drive it.
Damn, stop. Yeah, carbon fiber. Hey, yo. Chill out, dog. I wanna see what he got. What do you got? Out here getting copyrighted.
give you this to